I can't do it.
How many levels are there?
In any percent, there's 7 chapters.
Glitches or skips you can do?
Actually, total in the game, there's only 2 glitches, or 1 glitch, I think. The rest were intended by the developers.
That's cool.
Gold, nice. No.
Is the ghost telling you like your old record?
Oh shit, sorry, 1 second. It just follows your path from 3 seconds ago. It's not like my old PB or something. It's okay, but not great. Not very good this time. But could have been worse. This is like everyone's least favorite chapter, and it's also really hard. Both like casually and speedrunning. One second.
Sorry.
You're fine, you're fine. So, in most levels, when you die, the level, like the room that you entered, will be exactly the same. But because of these things that move, they're different in different positions depending on whether you died in that room or if you it's your first time in that room, if that makes any sense.
Yeah, so like it's like a different pattern for different scenarios.
Yeah, so it just makes it harder to learn because then if you die, you have to, I mean, per room, you have to learn two different strats.
Yeah, it makes sense. But it's hard. Friends, usually the stick with stuff like that and just like a constant timer, but
Yeah.
that's an interesting mechanic.
Oh shit. Dang it. This is bad.
Still not very sure on how to keep Discord.
Wow, that wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. This is bad. Dang it. Thank you. can't afford to die in this room. I died.
Like a boss fight.
It's about as close as you get to a boss fight. Could have been worse, but could have been a lot better.
At least you did it.
Yeah. I think this chapter is fun. I'm not there yet. I don't start till August 17th, and I'm not gonna move for like a month or so. Yeah, I found a friend through a mutual friend. That didn't make any sense, but I found someone to live with that I have mutual friends with.
That's good.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm excited.
I like Utah. I wouldn't mind visiting that place, actually.
Yeah. Come on.
My mom keeps telling me to find a job in Utah. It's like, you can afford a house there.
Nice. Gold.
What are these strawberries for?
They're just collectibles. God. That was pretty good. This is my second least favorite chapter.
Similar mechanic to the other one. Different if you die or not.
Not really. That's the only chapter that really does it. Yeah, there's a different mechanic where you have to carry someone. It's just a really
Those are
hard.
always fun in games.
Yeah. Okay, pretty good so far, actually. This is where some more monsters come into play, and I don't like them. Nice goal. What? Here comes another hard trick. I've been getting better at it recently, but it's still hard. Ah, I missed it. No. Okay, finally.
So what was it you were trying to do?
So normally when you do these dashes in the air, like you only get one dash per jump while you're in the air. But if you do it on the ground, as long as you have, like, if you're on the ground a certain amount of time after you dash, you can get it back. I can't explain this very well when I'm trying to speed run. Not your fault though.
Music thing just made the situation a lot more tense.
Yeah. Oh no, I got that was my fault. Oh, dang it. Come on, come on, come on. I hate this one with a passion because I die in it so often. And I didn't die. Nice, we actually saved a lot of time.
So you got it.
Yeah. Okay, so I'll explain that one. So, when you dash in the air, you don't get it back till you touch the ground. But if you dash while you're on the ground, after like, I don't know, like 10 frames, you get your dash back, even if you're on the ground. So what you do is you dash while you're on the ground, and then you reverse jump the other way, so you have your dash back, but you're going in the direction that you want to, and then you have your dash again, so then you can dash again and get further. I don't know. Probably doesn't make any sense, but
You get like two.
you get two dashes and you get really far. Now, this is the mechanic that comes in now as these feathers, they call them. And it's sort of hard because when you're playing on keyboard, you only have like up, down, left, right, and not like an analog stick. So you're trying to do 360 motions with a keyboard. Oh shit. What? No. That was really bad.
Those feathers look cool.
Yeah, they are. I like them. There's a bug on my arm. In real life. No! This part's really hard because you have to navigate through this narrow spikes, but I made it.
And it's underwater.
Yeah. This part is fun because I go really fast. Now I'm fighting my, like, self that represents anxiety. No! So far, so good. No, that was not good though. Oh shit.
How long does this boss fight go for?
It's a few more screens. This is the last screen.
And like those like electric circle things, so you have bounce pads.
Yeah. Holy shit, that was close. Now I get two dashes per in the air. Okay, we're saving time. Okay, this is the last chapter, but it's also 12 minutes long. And it's sort of hard. Okay, that was really good actually. Might be a gold. Yeah.
And the dude watch this building move in a straight line. And the watch this building move in a straight line.
For some reason, I cannot hear you. I can hear you say straight line. Yeah, you can only go in the direction that you dash into them. So you can go diagonal into them.
It just has to be a straight line.
Yeah. I don't know why I'm losing so much time there. I thought I did pretty well. No, are you serious? Oh no. Oh. We're gonna lose a lot of time here. No! As long as we do okay the rest of this, we might be okay. I'm really afraid of this room. Oh my god. Okay. We're okay. This is the last segment.
So this is the very top of the mountain.
Yeah. I just have to not make 50 seconds of mistakes.
I believe in you.
No.
Are there flags, checkpoints?
Yeah, luckily. Oh, damn it. We're at flag 19.
I believe in you. You can make it to the end. Well, I know you can make it to the end without 50 seconds of mistakes. I kind of want to do my Overwatch this month.
I tried.
I think this season starts today.
Yeah, it did.
And then we'll only be capped at 3,900 because I'll totally place higher than that. I should have played more. It was kind of frustrating in my support placements. I just like watch my tanks feed for like 20 minutes. And
yeah. My body is so tense right now.
This looks so difficult.
Okay, we're doing pretty good. Oh my god. Okay. We're good. We did it!
You did it under 45 minutes.
Yeah. That feels pretty good. If you collect more strawberries, this pie at the end is full of strawberries instead of nothing.
That pie looks pretty crusty.
I need to show this page.